But what's interesting is that if this theory is true, if reincarnation is true, then all those people, all those past dead that are supposed to return again in the last day, they are not going to return in separate bodies, but instead they're going to be popping up from within the backs of our own minds, popping up back up to consciousness within our own skull. And we're going to suddenly have, what, dozens or hundreds of other people floating around inside of our own bodies at the same time. day would be the time of a great invasion. And they describe the invading army as being ancient and enduring, the most ruthless of all people. And if it was the army of the recently risen from the dead souls, they would be both ancient and enduring, and as people who quite literally knew what it meant to be dead, they would indeed be very ruthless.